Mother. Father. I wish things had gone differently. Here I am, raised by the Institute, and now its leader. It's me. I am Sean. Believe me, until I became director, I had no idea you were there. And I have sacrificed a great deal along the way. Both of us, really. The Institute. It's important. It really is humanity's best hope for the future, no matter what those above ground might think of us. I know that to you, I was kidnapped from that vault. In truth, the Institute rescued me. I'm reminded of how fortunate I am that I was spared a life in this wasteland. At that time, the year 2227, the Institute had made great strides in synth production. But it was never enough. The Institute endeavored to create synthetic organics. The most logical starting point, of course, was human DNA. They needed DNA, untainted by radiation from the bombs. They found me. My parents were supposed to be kept in cryogenic suspension should a backup be required. Rather than cast me aside once they had what they needed, they raised me as one of their own. I've lived my entire life within the Institute. I'm sorry. This is not how I wanted to tell you, but we're running out of time. None have any true claim to nobility in this world. Those days are gone. But we are not the monsters we have been cast as.
War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
Hey, my turn, big guy. Yes. And I'll just take this. Oh, yeah. Mine now. Bingo. Nice. Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself? You want to come with me, pal? Okay, then. Nice.
should do it. If it's been sealed up since the Great War, there's no telling what might be inside.
Excuse me.